Sanibona Ntombazi. I hope everybody is good, in as much as I'm so excited about the revelation of the Black Messiah, though it was always in the Bible. I'm talking about our brothers and sisters out there who do not read their Bible, but we have to pay attention to details. Why am I saying this? Why the noise? Why blowing the trumpets? And is, you know, the Black Messiah is all over the internet, and our brothers and sisters, they get excited, but they should be really, really very careful, because I believe that they are trying to tell us that the Antichrist is actually black. Look on your screen. This is the image what they give us, that it was found as the Black Messiah. This guy is from Cush, okay? One of the sons of Ham. Amos 9:7, this is the Most High saying, are you children of Israel not to me like the children of Cush? Cushite are the Ethiopians, Sudan, Somalia. They are not Israelites, all right? And the fact is that the Pope has been running around with the Black Christ on the stick, but why they didn't say anything? Why are they still holding him on the stick? Because Christ resurrected, he defeated the death. Why is on the crucifixion now and then? How many years? Even on their Sunday, you know, they doing the whatever Holy Communion and all that, they're murdering him again and again and again. Look what 2 Thessalonians 2:3 says. Let no one deceive you by any means, for that day will not come unless the falling away comes first and the son of sin is revealed, the man of perdition. I believe that the falling away will come more from the Caucasian side, who didn't know about the Black Messiah, and now they know because of their white supremacy, and then they will say, oh, sorry, we don't worship the N-word. You know what I mean? On your screen is the Queen Mother of Heaven, the harlot of the desert, Babylon the Great, the mother of all prostitutes and the abomination of the earth. This is Isis. This is Ashtaroth, the mother of the sun god Tammuz, the god of Christianity. What you see on your screen, this is very amazing, because Ezekiel 38 is talking about the nation that are coming against the children of Israel. I'm talking persecution of Kephas, and Cush is among them. Put is among them. Magog is among them. Put and Cush, these are black people, okay? Especially in West Africa, Libya and Nigeria, and the Somalians and the Sudanese and all these people. And guess what they have in common? They are all from Islam. Matthew 24:29. Immediately after the tribulation of those days, the Son of the Most High will return, not before. After the tribulation. And when he returns, he will gather all these nations to the valley, and he will enter with them in judgment for them oppressing his people and divided his land. Please guys, subscribe, like this video, so that this video will go far, because you know the portal is already open. So our people are so excited of the Black Messiah, they don't know that also the Antichrist is black, because this is how they talk, okay? This is how they want to let us know that the coming Antichrist is also black. Why are they blowing the trumpets now? We came to the end of our video. May the Most High protect and guide. Bye-bye. Nisalinigas.